with the Project Firebird. Back at it again. You know, sitting over here on the ice, on the rock. Still look clean, still look nice and stuff. You know, got them rims still shining here. But yeah, you know, I was in the process of doing me a little custom bumper, stuff like that. But right now, I ran into a little overheating problem. So I'm changing my lower intake gasket. So, I'm cleaning the intake
for real now.
Right now, it's kind of dirty, as you may see.
Upper intake ain't that dirty, because I replaced the upper intake gasket once before with a little bit of problems and stuff. But, you know, I cleaned it before. But I finally got to the main source of my problem, to the coolant oil.
Going here, come get my nephew, man. Have a little fun day. You know, still gotta play everything. Fine. Clean my intake, but say, I'm gonna do this today. And then my other look, Project Cola. Project High Exclusive. Don't worry about the Juke headline. You hear me act like that bitch that. But yeah. Good. I'm gonna start the YouTube stuff. YouTube gonna be about also many things like custom car stuff, buying and selling, you know, restoring, and then, you know, getting the car ready to sell. But I won't fix other people. Cars, anything like that. I'm not gonna be a mechanic for other people. You know, I fix my people cars. You know, pimp them out, make them look nice, make them like they car. You know what I mean? Make the car fit the skin they in. You know? But yeah. Get it right.